3, 2, 1! Not only is it on fire, but the mannequins literally flew out of the car.
It blew a sunroof into that thing.
So supposedly, this car is explosion-proof, but that's never been tested.
3, 2, 1! Jumped.
The car actually survived the blast with only a few minor scrapes. It put a dent in the window.
The feastable survived. If you're looking for a car that can take a bomb, I officially recommend this one.